really, if you think about it, I'm just an ordinary woman who's been given extraordinary opportunities to learn about myself. So if you go with Malcolm Gladwell's famous 7-word biography, I would say my 7 words would be, I am here, grateful, human, always. Why I decided to quit my corporate job to fulfill my social aspirations as a coach, as an impact entrepreneur, as an active volunteer full-time, really comes from because I got wiser about what makes me come alive, what truly matters to me. I had a colossal collapse about 11 years ago, where I was only left with $16 in the bank at 38 years old. And I think once you are able to navigate yourself out of a situation, falling from such a high place, having only $16 in your bank at 38, having been a CEO and managing director and all that big titles, you learn that to live life fully and to give and live joyfully, it's not about how much you have in the bank, it's actually really how little you need. Yeah, it really helped me to prioritize what matters for me. What has really helped me, because to be really honest, I never knew what was my next step. And in fact, most of the time, I guess the best way to put it would be that I just show up, when life happens, when opportunities are presented to me. And I think this would be what I would say to anyone out there who still, not everyone would be as, I wouldn't want anyone to go through a colossal collapse to find a purpose. I mean, I have, but no one should have go through something so excruciating and so much pain to find that. But I think it will come when we actually just show up every time life happens. So what inspired me to be a social entrepreneur, I would say, has completely not been by design. It's not been intentional. In some ways, there's always been that explorer, that curious child in me has never really left me, even as I grew up. I would always be the one that wanted to take the road less traveled. So, the whole social entrepreneurship thing, or what I would also call impact entrepreneurship thing, just flows in very naturally when you think about how I really want to be able to sort of take the position I'm in, which is a privilege, but also a great responsibility to give back. If you just graduated, you're just wondering, what you should do with your life. It's not about jumping in, into the first job that comes your way. But having said that, of course, like I did, what truly makes you come alive? What is your real interest and passion? Then come to Campus Party and find out, the different kind of disciplines, the different kind of areas that you can explore further. And I think more importantly is also to be inspired, get connected with people who have come through different life journeys like mine, and and there will be more. Mine's not so unique. There'll be so many of such experiences that you can hear from, learn from them, and take your time to listen, to connect, and then to give yourself that opportunity to truly do what you think is going to bring out the best in you. Because when you can bring the best in you to the world, you will be doing an amazing lot of good for the world.